What the frick is up, YouTube? It's your boy Landon Miller, and we are back today for a 3,000 meter time trial. Happy New Year's to y'all, because you'll be watching this in the new year. But right now is December 31st of 2020, so we ended the year right with a time trial. This is essentially a VO2 max test for our team, so we can figure out paces for workouts the rest of spring. But the big news today is we are trying out the Nike Dragonfly spikes, and I got them in the mail a couple weeks ago. Kind of teased them in a video before, but we're wearing these today. Gonna have a after the time trial, I'm gonna do a sit down and do a little review on these, my impressions, talk about them a little bit. But yeah, I'm super excited to put these on my feet and just kind of get this time trial out. I got one of my high school teammates coming out to pace me through 1200. So super excited for this race. Yeah, make sure, right now we're at 190 subs, so your boy's trying to hit 200, so hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed. Hit the like button if you are subscribed, so it shows more people this video. 2021's coming, we got some big things coming, and I'm ready to get after it. Let's get it.
Yeah, whoa. That's what they've been waiting on.
Critical, ain't no time left on the clock. When it's your time, give them something to watch. I picked out the locks till I buy up the block. And I know I'm a gift, but I didn't got the box. And they want me to stop, but why would I stop? I am unstoppable. Hold up, why would I stop? Why would I stop? Chill, chill. I don't jump, I dive in it. Hold up.
Aye, we had some pride. We had some pride. Put it aside. Yeah, yeah. Cutting the pie. Cut it. With all the guys, yeah. Yo. Made mistakes and then I made up my mind. Wow, wow. What I decide? What I decide? I gotta grind. Yeah. Hey. I gotta grind. I gotta grind. I gotta grind. Grind. I gotta grind. Yeah, yeah. All of the time. All yeah. Of the time. 24/7. 24/7. 365. Hey. Gotta get mine. Yeah. Stay on my grind. Yeah. Look, it's business, ain't personal. Yeah, money straight, so I'm curving him. Whoa, he been tweaking, something irking him. Did them favors, they was not deserving them. Boy, I be thinking a mile a minute. They gotta be kidding. We go to war, I'm the captain, the general, and the lieutenant. Nowhere to run or hide, I don't stop till it's finished. Me, I be minding my business, drop more records than Guinness. Gotta be a Guinness World Record. Don't play chess nor checkers. I only play for keeps. Came out the east, boy, I'm a beast. He gotta keep the peace. That thing on him is keeping the peace. I never sleep out in the streets. Gotta stay out their reach. With the mob, talk that talk. Shake a piece, yeah. Feel so big, talking Papa Sean and Meech. Yeah. We had some pride. Put it aside. Yeah, yeah. Cutting the pie. Cut it. With all the guys, yeah. Yo. Made mistakes and then I made up my mind. Wow, wow. What I decide? What I decide? I gotta grind, yeah. I gotta grind. I gotta grind. I gotta grind. I gotta grind. Yeah, yeah. All of the time, yeah. 24/7. 365. Gotta get mine. Stay on my grind, yeah. This just in, more doing less discussion. Killing every single beat I'm touching. Sick with it, need a Robitussin. Moving fast, but I'm never rushing. Them boys really up to son. Say you poppin', but I know you wasn't. Not my brother and you not my cousin. Yeah, nah, we never buddy-buddy. I like to drink to my vision fuzzy. Money got me feeling lovey-dovey. I say a prayer to the God above me. Tell him I'm back, yeah. I gotta stay in my zone, man. Maybe I'll come with the dogs, yeah. Maybe I'll do it alone, yeah. Either way, I get what's told to me. Never believe what's told to me. City on lock, I hold the key. We can't link, I got goals to meet. Yeah, that's facts. Put the island on my back. Grind, cause we gotta eat. Yeah, we the ones that wanna see, man.
8:53, total time. Felt good. Nothing terrible. Dragonfly felt amazing. Yeah, I think it was 301, 255, 257. So happy with that. I mean, it's just the start of the year, nothing crazy, but gonna cool down and get a couple hill strides in. Hey, 2021, baby. We're gonna keep grinding. We're coming out the mud. All right, as promised, we'll be giving you a short little review of the Nike Zoom X Dragonflies. As you saw, time trial 8:53. Really happy with that. Pretty early in the year, and so I felt like that was a solid start to the year for myself. Good place to build off of for the rest of the year. K splits were 301, 56, 56. I think I was a little wrong when I said whatever I said post-race. So happy with that. Also, let me know in the comments what you thought of the Killa Elite jersey. Great design by my man Owen Fink on the logo. So just let me know what y'all think about that. But to these little review of these dragonflies, one little thing I just noticed, you got the little dragonfly underneath the tongue here, which is pretty cool. But you've seen these pop up a lot recently. I mean, Mohamed wore them in his Canadian record at the start of the year. I think that was about the first time they were showing up. And then Joshua Cheptegei wore them for the 5K, 10K world records. So they're kind of Nike's new and improved spike. And it's a little bit of a deviation from what they've been doing previously. Previously, spikes have been all about minimalism, just pretty much putting a spike plate on the bottom of your feet and getting as much contact to the ground as possible, like you're just not wearing anything. And these are a little flip from that. They have a 25 millimeter inch thickness here, back here, stack height, that's what it's called, which is the most allowed by the IAAF. And one thing that people do have, I've been seeing that people are getting wrong on these, they're saying that they have a carbon fiber plate, which is false because that's not allowed on the track per IAAF standards. They have this, you see the little pink thing that runs the length of the shoe, it's called a Pebex plate. Not sure how to pronounce it, but it's Nike's new thing. It's really rigid, which gives you a little bit more of that energy return, which also you get the energy return from the Zoom X foam. My personal review, I've always been a fan of being as minimal as possible. So I love the Victories, the Mambas, the Mutombos, these shoes that, or these spikes that literally just felt like you have spikes on the bottom of your foot and you're running and it's like just light as possible. However, I really, really like these as well. It does, like, I do feel like there's more shoe on, but you're getting that energy return that you kind of get with when you're wearing Next Percents that kind of give you that pop, that bounce going forward. Yeah, I really like the spike plate. I felt like it was pretty aggressive, which I really like that in a spike. And I mean, yeah, it just, this shoe just makes you feel smooth. So overall, really, really enjoyed this shoe. If you want a pair, I think they're not sold out on Nike.com right now, which they have them in this colorway and the mango. So if you want to get those, I'd recommend them to try them out. Super excited to be racing hopefully some 3Ks and miles on these on the indoor track here coming up soon. Other than that, that's going to be it for this video. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for supporting me in 2020. We went from literally like no subscribers to 190. So this video, hey, if you're not subscribed, I'm trying to get over 200 because we got some big goals coming in 2021. Right off the gate, I'll say it, I want to hit 1,000 subscribers sometime in 2021 and just continue to grow the Killa Elite community. So make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, share this with a friend, someone that you know likes running, just, you know, send it to them, help grow the Killa Elite community, and make sure follow me on Instagram, link in the description. Also follow the Killa Elite Instagram for updates on this page. Gonna have some great stuff coming for all y'all in 2021. Hope y'all have a happy new year, and we will see you again next Sunday at 1 p.m.
Feel so big, talking Papa Shonen Meech. We had some pride, put it aside, cutting the pie with all the guys, yeah. Made mistakes and then I made up my mind. What are the signs? I gotta grind.